Hello there, good afternoon. It's Clarkson Commercials here in Glasgow at the end of another busy day. What we've got to finish off the day is a 2010 on the 60 plate, which is a late 2010 Peugeot Boxer. This is a Peugeot Boxer 335 L3H2, so it's a long wheelbase with a medium roof, and the 335 is the slightly heavier payload, and this one also has the bigger 120 horsepower engine. 2010 on the 60, so it's a late 2010, 24,000 miles on it, which is certainly very, very desirable in our eyes. Just with the economy being the way it is, we find that vans in general are doing a higher mileage in a very short space of time, and ask anybody in the trade that and they will, I'm sure, tell you the same story. Average mileages on vans has spiralled over the last couple of years since the economic turmoil, so this is a very rare 24,000 miler that hasn't been flogged up and down the motorway all its life, and going with the ply in the back, I'm sure you'll agree it's only ever really seen the lightest of action from new. We can put a ply bulkhead if you wanted a ply divider between the passenger compartment and the rear, we can do that for you as well. Finished in factory white with a 6-speed box and the 120 horse engine, and what we'll do is we'll just come down the offside now, and hopefully by the time you get back down to the bottom you've got a really good idea or flavour of exactly the van in question. We offer van finance, we also offer van insurance, and any lettering, well, we also provide lettering services as well. If you want your name emblazoned all over it, we can do that as well. So really we can help with any aspect of van acquisition. We've been here 35 years, and I don't think there's anything that we haven't been asked, and we're always willing to be tested on that. So there we go, that's a 2010 on the 60 plate Peugeot Boxer 335 L3H2 with the bigger 120 horse engine with a 6-speed box. Beautifully low mileage at 24,000. And I'll just make my way around and we'll finish off back at the front of the van. But I think you'll agree that it's a very, very fresh machine indeed. Not seen a lot of hard action at all. And going by the condition, it's clearly been very well cared for. So my name is Barry. Thanks for watching. I appreciate your time and I hope you found a little video of some interest. And please feel free to give us a call. We don't do the heavy sales, so don't panic. We don't work on a commission basis. We're here to tell you about the vans, advise you about the vans, but we do not do the heavy sale tactic, and I think people respect us for that. There you go, folks. Thanks for your time, and I hope to speak to you soon.